In a partnership with the City of Boulder, the Trinity Lutheran Church developed the senior living facilities, Trinity Commons.
They've developed 16 affordable housing units that are focused on helping seniors. And so they're designed for seniors, the type of space and the accessibility. And it's really a great location for seniors in our community.
Located on Broadway and Mapleton Avenue, this downtown Boulder location also offers parking for downtown workers.
The city partnership, we also have 55 spaces of parking underneath this building, and that parking can be used as public parking during the day, and it can be used on the weekends by the congregation, and really fully utilizing it as a parking asset for the businesses on Pearl Street.
The Trinity Lutheran Church has been in downtown Boulder since 1896, with housing being part of the church's mission.
We're up to like 55 houses or something we've built in other places, and we had this valuable piece of land, and we just felt like we should do something with it other than just park cars. How could we combine that mission with also what we already do?
Seniors are an important component of our affordable housing program, and seniors have a fixed income typically, and so affordability is really important. So these apartments here rent for about $1,150 a month, and that includes utilities. And it ensures that they have a fixed amount for housing that isn't going to be impacted by the huge increases that we have in rent here.
To learn more about the city's affordable housing, please visit the website seen on screen.